Hello, my name is Demetrius Rump, the Director of Safety and Risk Management for the City of Columbia. This is your monthly safety message for the City of Columbia employees and the public. I can't believe it's been several weeks since the Governor of South Carolina issued the closing of schools and Mayor Benjamin issued a stay-at-home order, which I think was the best decision by the both of them. And who's to believe that this was the start of social distancing? As we move through this pandemic crisis, it is important that we understand that we will get through this and come out on the other side if we unite and stay together. The country and the City of Columbia has experienced hard times before, but we've been able to come out and unite and be stronger than ever before. We must maintain all the adherence that have been issued to us, and we must continue to protect ourselves, our loved ones in the community, and look out for one another, because it's going to take all of us to be able to beat these pandemic crises. The CDC has issued some recommended guidelines that I'm going to issue to you today, or make suggestions, such as wash your hands for 20 seconds with soap and water if feasible. If you cannot, make sure you use hand sanitizer that contains 60% alcohol. Make sure you don't touch your face, your eyes, and your nose, because it's proven this is how the virus has been transmitted in the body. Make sure that you look out for one another. Make sure you wear your personal protective equipment when provided. It is also recommended that you use a cloth over your mouth or N95 respirator or surgical mask anytime you're going out within the public. And this is to prevent you from acquiring this virus. Maintain social distance. It's suggested that you maintain 6 feet apart when you're out in public gatherings. And make sure you look out for the elderly. They're also a high risk. There's also been recommendations that individuals with health conditions are very susceptible to this virus. Again, we use these recommended preventive measures and we will come out on the other side stronger and better. Let's stay apart so we can stay together. Stay at home to stop the spread of this virus and save lives. Remember, safety starts with an S, but it begins with you. Thank you.
Hey there, Mayor Steve Benjamin here. Thanks for watching this video. Make sure you give it a like right below the video and don't forget to subscribe. Also, while you're here, be sure to check out one of our other videos or follow on our social media platforms. Thanks again, and remember, we are Columbia.